Hey guys, welcome to Fattu Tutorials. Guys, today I create love typography in Cinema 4D. So firstly guys, I take spline text and guys type only love and alignment take middle. Guys, change font. Font change like simple like this. Right? Guys, this is looking good. And now guys, I take rectangle tool, this one, and change size. Width size I take only 3 cm and height take 10. And guys, I take swap this one and select both objects and make child with swap. Right? Guys, change some settings on this rectangle. Roundness check and radius, guys, I take like 0.5. That's it. Yeah, it's looking good. And after that guys, select and rename this swap like love front and copy this text, press Ctrl C and V, guys, little bit back. I go on top view panel, little bit back, and increase this depth. So go on love 2, you can rename love mid, and I go to rectangle. Guys, change only breadth and height size. Breadth size like 5 and height I take 20. And guys, radius take 1 cm. That's it. See guys, right? And little bit closer. Yeah, that's enough. After that guys, select this love front text and copy and rename love text and position change, select, go on back. Guys, again I go to this one, top view panel, and maintain. Yeah, that's it guys. Guys, you can change more rectangle shape. Go on love and rectangle. Width size I take like 6. Increase and height is good. Yeah, that's it. See guys, this is my text. And now I create simple shapes. So this time I go to front view panel and little bit closer. Guys, I take pen tool, this one, and click. Guys, create simple shape like this. Yeah, and right click disconnect point. Now guys, select all corner points like this one, this one, this one, and right click, I take chamfer and increase. Guys, increase this radius like this, like 150. Right guys, create simple shape. Now guys, I take circle and circle radius take only 3 cm, 3, and one more time guys, I take swap tool. So select this spline and circle and make child with swap. Yeah. So go on mid, select the swap, go on mid. Yeah, that's it. Guys, I go to display, select God shading lines. Guys, increase more segments on this pipe. So go on spline, intermediate point I take subdivided, and maximum length decrease like 2. Yeah, see guys, this is now smooth, right? And hide lines. After that guys, work on this pipe. So select the swap and copy, press Ctrl C and V, Guys, select this swap, this one, first one, and change start growth and end growth. Change like this, and end growth change. Yeah. And guys, go on second one, swap and radius 1.5. See guys, this is my wire, right? Go on here, I show you. Yes, right? After that guys, select this one and copy this shape, copy, select, and guys, change this circle radius like 5 and only change start growth and end growth like this. Go on here. Yeah, that's good. And guys, create more shape like this and copy, select, and change only start growth and end growth. Yes, better. Create more. So select, copy, more. Go on here and smaller. Yes, and guys, one more time here, copy, that's it guys, right? It's looking good. And now guys, I take plane and change rotation 90 degree. Go on back, attach. Yes, and increase this plane size, increase. That's better. And now guys, select this all shape and pipes like this and press duplicate. The shortcut command is Alt G and duplicate, Control C and V, and rotate. And guys, change only position like this, and again copy. Guys, you can take camera, camera check and uncheck. Select this one shape and rotate. Go on camera. Yeah, good. Guys, one more time, select both and copy. Go on here. And change only rotation, select this one, and rotation change like this, right? Select this one, go on up. Yeah, see guys, this is my final composition, right? And now I create material. So I go to create. And new, open. Guys, I create orange material like 25, 100 and 100. This my color code. And I go to reflection, press add key and take reflection legacy. Guys, specular strength increase like 80%. And I go to layer color and texture. Guys, go on surface. I take metal, this one. And guys, change only color. I take orange, same 25, 100, and 100. Press OK. Go on here, second checker box, open, create little bit darker, this time 30, 100, and 100. Yeah, see guys, this is my shining metal texture, and apply on front text and last hand one. And guys, apply more on here. I show you. Go on null object and select like this small pipes like this, and right click and apply. Select and apply orange. Yeah, right guys, and create white material for mid text, and same create new material. Guys, I take white and I go to reflection legacy, and guys, brightness I take like 25, actually 20%. That's it, and apply, unfold all, apply on mid text. Yes, and now guys, I create blue glass material for this pipe. So again create new material, open, guys, this time reflection uncheck, actually color uncheck, transparency check, and transparency reflection I take glass, take 1.5, enter, and change color, guys, I take blue. The blue color code is 200, 100 and 100. And exit reflection uncheck, additive check. Guys, change also this color, light blue like 190, 90 and 100. Guys, this is my color code. Press OK, go on reflection legacy. Same add key, but guys, this time I use backman, this one. Yes, this is so reflective. Specular strength, I take 80. And color, same. Like 190, 90 and 100. And press OK. Guys, this is my really shiny glass material. So close. And apply. Guys, also apply on this swap. Actually change. Bigger is blue. Yeah, see guys, this pipe is blue, and inner pipe you can apply same orange material. And last one, yes guys, this is also yeah, and guys, apply wall texture on this plane. So again go on create and new, open, color, guys, this is my background. I give you all texture and my project file, so you can download my from my website. And no, go on bump create, same, and guys, bump strength I increased like 30, and reflection uncheck. Guys, apply on this background, go on camera, and guys, change UV, go on length, actually this material plain material, and length take like 30 and 30. Yes, that's better. And guys, I create HDRI image, so I take sky and create new material, open, color uncheck, reflection uncheck, luminance check, and apply HDRI image. And no, guys, increase brightness like 150, enter, apply on sky. That's it, guys. And lastly, I use one area light, select, go on back like this, right? And go on camera. Guys, my all composition is finished. Now I go to render setting. I take best render setting, global illumination, default presets, take high, and ambient occlusion 256, accuracy 100%, and anti, select best, minimum level, take 2. That's it, guys. So close and render. Right, guys, this is my simple small tutorial is finished. If you like my video, please share and subscribe my YouTube channel. And guys, you can download my project file from my website. It's automatically free. Thank you.